Hello, everyone. Sam is with you again. I am glad to welcome you to my channel. Today, I want to implement one very interesting idea from a car windshield wiper motor, which has been lying on my shelf in my workshop for a very long time. The resulting homemade device will save a lot of time in the workshop and make your work easier. At first glance, a homemade device may seem comical, but in fact, it has a lot of functionality.